G'day everyone, Theo here from the City of Wodonga, just giving you an update on works in High Street. As you can see a little bit behind me, most of the road's gone now. We've got a couple of 20 tonners doing their thing, cleaning up the site. So what's happened so far is we've removed the asphalt, we've removed the curb, we've removed a lot of the pavement as well. So that all goes away, the asphalt gets recycled, the concrete gets recycled, and we even reuse the old pavement material as well. So nothing really goes to waste. There's a bit of drainage work happening at the moment. So 600 millimeter diameter pipes are going into the ground. They've done about 100 meters of that already. So works are progressing really, really well. Things will look like they're slowing down, but they're actually not. When we're doing the in-ground services, it looks like there's not a lot happening, but it's all happening under the ground. So bear with the guys on site, they're doing an awesome job. As always, come out and support the businesses in High Street. Whilst it's hot, they really appreciate the support during this really tough time with the roadworks that are going on. And no doubt I'll be speaking to you again in a week's time or so.